What's up YouTube? So I had this problem signing into eBay account. It asks me for this captcha, and actually when I do solve it and I do enter my normal password, it just comes back to the captcha. So this one is the second one. Let's just try to complete it. You will see. So it comes back to this page. Oops, is not a match. And if I click continue, it basically brings me back to the same problem. One of the things you want first to do is go in your settings, in your browser settings. It depends. This one is the Edge browser, has settings here, but depends on the browser, obviously. Usually it's going to be in the privacy settings, security, and just clear the browsing data, clear everything. I prefer keeping the browsing history, but make sure it's all time. So clear all time. And once you do that, what's happening is that you may be able to sign into your account. If that doesn't work, there is really not much you can do. You may want to try on a different computer, not on a different browser, because the problem is really a setting on your computer somewhere that cannot be cleared by clearing the browsing data. So just go on a different computer, go for a friend's computer, neighbor computer, whatever, try to send it into your account. I have to say that there are several people mentioning the same issue on Google. You can find them. Mine happened when I was logged into eBay account, and my computer, there was kind of a Microsoft update, kind of got frozen from that update. And at that point, I got this issue with the captcha. I never had to enter a captcha before on eBay anywhere, but it started from there. And also, when I would clear my cookies and all stuff, I can enter again, but it's going to ask again for the captcha in the future. So I have to clear every time now the browsers, all the browser cookies and stuff. But also, I do still get back to this captcha because I have a return case in eBay, and there is a link to a return details for that eBay. And whenever I click on that link, it's just bringing me to the captcha. It's basically impossible to open that link except if I move to a different, completely different computer. Then I can open that link. So that's perhaps your last resort. But it's a very difficult situation, and eBay is not going to help you in any way. And it's been there for many, many years. Okay, wish you luck.